Alright everyone, Cody Don here, and today I'd like to show you a very nice sample of one of my favorite elements. I have 8 ounces of metallic indium. This metal has some very unusual properties. It resembles tin, in such as the way that it makes a crackling noise when you bend it. Hear that? That's called the indium cry, which is similar to the tin cry. It's because of the large crystals when they deform, it makes a nice crackly noise. Unlike tin, though, this metal is very unreactive. In fact, it has about the reactivity of silver. It stays very shiny, even though this piece of metal has been exposed to the air for several months. And finally, this is an incredibly soft metal. See this? I can scratch it with my fingernail and basically ride on it. In fact, indium has about the hardness of metallic sodium. It's one of the softest of the solid metals. Not only is it incredibly soft and very unreactive, it is also non-toxic, which means it is the only metal that you can actually take a bite out of. Just like that. I think that's pretty cool. Look at that, I can bite a chunk right out of that piece of metal. It is that soft. In fact, because it's so unreactive, I could swallow this, eat it, whatever. As long as I don't make it into a salt and inject it into my bloodstream, I'd be totally fine. One thing I've even thought of doing is taking it like that, and chewing on it. It actually resembles beeswax. You see that? You can chew on it almost like it's gum. As far as I know, this is the only element that you can do that with. Because of its incredible softness and unreactivity, indium finds uses in gaskets. Like in a vacuum system, a rubber seal, in comparison, leaks like a sieve. Also, indium finds use in touchscreen electronics because the indium tin oxide creates a conductive material which is also see-through, and so you can have it in the screen of your phone, and that's how the touchscreen is able to work. And as such, the price of indium has gone up quite sharply in recent months, and I'm very glad I have a piece of it. Anyway, I hope you like this short video, and I'll see you next time.